Well, we're going to see a lot of new faces. We have a lot of talented players that we brought into the program. They're working extremely hard on and off the court. We're having a lot of success on and off the court. You're going to see a team that plays hard. We're going to try to keep our identity of playing fast and up-tempo basketball. We're just excited about November 10th.
I would definitely say a standout player to me on our team is Najee Murray. She's just a defensive threat. She guards the ball. She sits down, and she's just intense. She's competitive. And she also knows how to knock down a three, and she's very consistent. So I'm excited for you guys to see her in her game.
And she touched on Najee a lot. I played against her in the Big 12, and so I know what it feels like to have her in my face guarding me and dribbling the ball up the court. So I'm happy that now we're translating it onto being on the same team. And then also I would say, you know, Chrislyn, she's really, really fast. We're trying to have to keep up with her in practice. running plays. Me as the four, I'm like trailing, but I'm way behind. and just her ability to see the floor and not only create plays for herself, but create plays for others, I think will be a great one. And then lastly, I would say Jayla Thornton, her ability to shoot the ball and create her own shot will definitely help us out a lot. So.